A Louisville teenager is sentenced to 32 years in prison for driving drunk and causing a deadly crash. Jose Mencho Orozco pleaded guilty last month to manslaughter, assault, and other charges. He was driving the wrong way on 65 South in October of 2021 when he crashed head-on into a car near the Arthur Street exit. The driver was killed. According to court records, Mencho Orozco's blood alcohol level was more than 3 times the legal limit. He was 17 years old at the time of the crash.